Welcome back. I just went and got a cape because I feel like a cape's gonna really.
Oh yeah,
good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It gives you an attack.
A little.
Yeah, because you can't jump underwater. Yeah, you feel so helpless.
Yeah, I hate water levels. They are my least favorite.
I just don't. I don't think you can take that path. No. You're gonna lose it the second you grab it.
No. Wow, that was a waste.
Sorry about that, dude. That's just how it goes. All that off-screen time.
All 30 seconds. We're getting kind of low on lives.
Nope. That's just your imagination.
All right.
I'm good at this game. I promise. Hello. I forgot the... Those earthquakes
are those like, and we might have already talked about this. I don't remember what our conclusion was. Are those supposed to be like groundhogs or?
Oh wait, why didn't I get the feather? Jesus.
I don't know. That was dumb.
I always thought they were prairie dogs.
Prairie dogs, right? But prairie dogs, do they typically
jump 10 feet out of the ground?
Yeah.
Too? I don't know. I might have to go back to and watch the Discovery Channel.
Yeah. Oh, I remember they had like a whole show where they like followed these meerkats or whatever. Remember that? What was it called?
I mean, I didn't watch it, but I don't know what we were talking about.
Man, that had like some real drama in it.
It may
too.
Have just actually been called meerkats.
I don't remember. Oh, I can't.
He has a spike on his head. What are you doing? You see that 5 pixel large spike on his head?
Apparently, I missed it. But you're used to seeing small things, so I guess that's why you're able to.
Oh my gosh.
So we could probably fly this whole level. Wouldn't be as entertaining, though, I suppose.
No, people love watching people cheat. But nah, you know, I don't gotta do that when I got the skill.
The skills?
I mean, I don't really remember to...
What skills are you referring to?
My Super Mario World skills.
Your Super Mario skills. Right!
I've been on full display.
Yeah, for the world to see and laugh at.
Playthrough.
Yeah. Oh no, I get it.
Can I? I think I can go up there, can I?
I don't know,
that's
can
like
you?
A large pipe. Let me see. Yep.
Oh! Can you go in it? No.
Well, there's this.
Never understood that, like, is there just like a solid piece of something blocking him from going down in there, or is there like a morals thing, like, I shouldn't go in this pipe?
Oh, I didn't realize I actually took off. Maybe it's clogged. You should call
he's
a plumber.
A plumber.
You should call a plumber. You're right.
Well, it's Luigi, so maybe he's like the understudy or something. Or apprentice, and he's not like...
I mean, he always played second fiddle to his brother.
We weren't talking about fiddles. We were talking about plumbers.
He
this
always,
has nothing to do with music. Well, I guess it kind of...
Yeah, like yeah. Right as I stumble upon them. I never understood the difference between the pink fruits... Hello? What is going on here?
Yeah, have you ever seen that?
Hello?
Try to eat it.
They're
I think...
coins.
Yeah. No, there's sort of like another purpose too, if I remember right. I don't remember.
I can't eat.
Maybe they just drop coins, like little smiley
coins. I'm about
face
to get a
one coins.
Up off it, so not this guy again. Oh, there's
and
two
there's
of
two
them.
Of them. Yeah, double trouble.
1 second, I gotta.
And there's also fire involved.
Nah, those guys are easy.
Wow. That
that's
was actually, yeah, that was...
Smooth.
That was, yeah.
Yeah,
that
I can
was,
I can surf on football players.
That was moderately impressive.
Thank
did you learn that skill in high school?
No. I did not play this in high school? I don't remember when I played it. I'm missing everything. I want to get as many yellow stars as possible.
Well, you got one. I mean, it's... I guess one out of nine ain't bad.
I didn't get anything.
And you hopped off Yoshi, which means you're gonna lose.
No,
you.
That's not how. Huh?
That's
no, see, I'm
not
just bug testing.
Hmm.
What? Oh, I think you were right about the bridge. I lost that bet.
Yep.
See it to the left?
Mm-hmm.
I think we may have made that bet off camera.
Yep. I was telling Kirk that, yeah, totally, if you beat that castle, there'll be a bridge there.
Oh, I thought there was a ladder.
No, there's a ladder.
I didn't say it like that. Shut. I literally just said, well, I thought I remember there was a ladder there. I don't know. It probably should, but it always, I guess because my dad always did it so much, but it always really ticked me off or got under my skin whenever people do, like, the mocking voice. It's just like, that's not how I fucking sound, you know.
Oh, fuck this. I do not like this.
You could have crouch jumped that. Maybe.
I probably could have, but I'm not, my moves aren't as
Why are there only two stages in between Castle 3 and 4? There's only two stages. We had to get through, like, 5. I don't know, this is weird. It's inconsistent.
I don't know what the background's supposed to be either. Is that, like, lava, or
I thought it was, like, molten rock or something. Or it could be, clay. Well, I mean, I know clay doesn't look like cobble like that, but...
Hmm.
Wow. Oof. There's just not a lot of damage boost. Yeah. Yeah, there's just not a lot of room there. Hello, goodbye. Don't care. Damage boost. Wait,
you missed Yeah, you totally should have hit that.
Oh.
That reverses.
Does it...
Yeah, it does. We always stuck on this one for a little bit.
We'll see. I'm trying to think of a red rock like that, because, I mean, clay kind of?
You'd think the spikes would have been a good indication.
Good indication that you could have jumped down there.
But, you know, I'm an optimist. That's actually a lie. I'm not an optimist at all.
Yeah, I was about to say, I was just like, I know you. you can't just say things and expect me not to call you out on. Okay, so let's see if I can get through the stage. I don't know if I had to crouch there. If I were Big Luigi, I would. Oh, hey, the name Luigi's been in the corner this entire time, by the way.
Oh, wow.
As far as, like, is he Red Mario?
It's gonna come back down.
Oh, is that on a timer then?
Yeah.
Let's see. Do I make it? Oh, I love stuff like this. Oh, wow, yeah, that was close.
No, I'll have a straight-up anxiety attack doing this
No, I love those.
No. I would never, like, if I ever bought a game growing up, and it was, like, some kind of... It didn't matter what kind of game it was. If it had a time limit, I immediately took it back to GameStop.
Well, okay, no, but that's different. Like, because, yeah, I agree with, like, the time thing, but when I say that, I'm talking about, like, Pikmin, where, like, the entirety of the game is on the clock.
I like Pikmin, but I would not play it because of that. And, I mean, technically, this has a time limit.
Two and three don't do it.
But. Yeah. But technically, this does have a time limit, too, you know? But it's actual, like...
If it resets every time, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, it's moderately reasonable. Whereas Pikmin, if you weren't, like, ridiculously good at, like, time management...
What is this guy's
name? You lost.
Oh. Is this all he does?
Because you had to accomplish, like, several tasks a day to beat Pikmin, and I... No.
Wow, this guy's easy. This guy's, like, depressingly easy. Just...
Watch him just, like, go invisible and just, like, start shitting out Koopa shells everywhere. Oh, yeah, he's easy, right? As he hops off-screen.
Well, yeah, but that's cheese. That's not, like, a...
I bet if you spin jump, you can bounce on his shell.
I'm pretty sure I bounced off his shell with a normal jump.
Oh, yeah, well, I guess I called it wrong.
What?
Oh, I said that we'd be stuck on this castle for a while.
Well, that's because you underestimated my Green Beret level Super Mario skills.
Oh!
Special forces.
Oh! Insert copy-paste to here.
Wait, that copypasta isn't about...
It's about confirmed kills.
Yeah, that doesn't have to do with Green Berets. That's like, what, he's a Navy SEAL or something?
I don't fucking know. Maybe.
Ludwig von Koopa's days of composing Koopa symphonies. Well, that's all he did? We killed a man because he was just like, he was the composer for our enemy? No wonder he was weak. The man, he clearly wasn't a warrior. He was a bard.
Eradicate
and we killed him.
Yeah.
Oh wow, it actually has the little... I like that. Nintendo's alright.
We've made it to the Forest of Illusion. This place is confusing.
Yeah, I never made it past this. I made it past that level. I never made it out of the Forest of Illusion.
Yeah. No.
Yeah, yeah, reach for that controller that's right on the crotch. Go for it, big boy. I dare you.
That's not a controller. Is that a controller in your pocket, or are you just excited to see? Alright, see what happens in the next breathtaking episode of Stu Gerkenstein's. Oh, that was the wrong button.